Season's greetings
from all of us here at Channel 3 Eyewitness News.